Now, you would think after moving and exercising, we would all weigh a little bit less. Well, me anyways. But it's time to weigh everybody.
Yeah, this was before we went to Kids. We weighed ourselves because we knew we were going to be eating bad at Disney World.
Yeah.
And then Thanksgiving.
Because we gained a lot of weight. And I need JC to step on the scale right here.
Okay, so our total was 2,362 for the whole staff, by the way.
Yes.
All right. You have my old weight on there?
Yes, JC's okay. Old weight. 207.
All right, cool. Here we go. Not bad.
Wow.
Not bad.
What'd you do?
209. He gained 2 pounds.
It's the beard.
Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah.
Coming in manly, by the way.
That's all beard.
She is thick and ferocious.
Thank you.
Yes, she is. Big Al, come over here. Don't even bother taking off your shoes.
I got a really heavy boot.
You had shoes on last time.
No, I took them off.
You did? Okay.
I remember. I took everything out of my pocket, wallet.
Yeah, can I just. Well, I weighed on a different scale originally. Does it matter?
Keys, I don't think so.
Glasses.
All right.
Hat. Hoodie.
Are you going to get naked or something?
Hoodie's probably not. Probably didn't weigh that much.
All right. All right, here goes Big Al.
Probably fit 5.
Take off the socks.
All right.
Big Al's getting on.
Big Al, last time you weighed 236. But oh my, now you weigh 247.
Oh my God, no.
Bro, you good?
247.
My dude, are you all right?
I don't want to get on the scale.
Let's give you the hoodie.
Oh my God.
Did you have on the hoodie? Probably.
I don't know. I know
it doesn't
weigh
10
pounds.
Okay, well.
Dang.
Oh my God.
But that's why they call you Big Al.
Oh my gosh.
And we think this scale is a little bit on the lighter side.
But it would have been. No, oh my gosh.
Okay, hoodie off.
Oh wow, I guess it weighs 3 pounds. Okay, 244.
Okay, see?
About 2 pounds.
Aren't you glad you took that off?
Yeah. Oh my God.
That's a thick hoodie.
Still though. So Al got after it during the break.
I'm MVP of the weight gain.
Okay, baby J.
Am I going with my shoes?
Okay, baby. Yeah, go. You do what you do.
Baby J is going to jump on there.
Little sick girl.
It's okay.
Get on there, little baby Jay.
Shoes are
like
cute, though.
6 pounds.
Am I allowed to look? I won't look, Jenna. I'll respect. I respect the ladies.
There's no way that's right.
There we go.
She said there's no way that's right.
Look, okay. Jenna's ways.
So, Jenna said last time.
Yeah, well, I was like 130. That's it. I would 140.
126.
Oh, yeah, there's the way I've gained 15 pounds. I haven't even eaten.
It says 142 for Jen.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, I have all these clothes on.
Yeah, that fur is thick.
You can put it. Yeah. There's no way. That's what I
weigh. And then Kelly.
I gained 1.5 pounds. I already weighed this morning. I weighed at home last time, too.
Okay.
She told us the weight last time, so yeah. I believe Kelly.
Yeah, she said it was 172.
Okay.
So I gained 1.5 pounds.
Gained how much weight out? 11 pounds?
At first it said 11, and then I took my hoodie off, and it went down to 3. I mean, it went down to
8. Something's up with that 8. Scale, yeah.
Plus 209.
And we got to take his word for it, you know.
We're about to find out if we... Are we over or under?
Oh, my God.
Okay, so the whole total of the office is now... 240.
Nope. Huh?
No,
200.
2,408 pounds.
And that's
okay. So that's
up.
That's up like 700 pounds.
A little.
Up 700. You're welcome.
What?
No, it's up like 100 pounds almost, right?
2362
was our old one.
First. So 2408. Minus 2362,
2362 40, 38
equals 46
pounds.
46 pounds. That's gooding.
That's not bad.
That's gooding.
That's not bad.
Let's go, Kid Nation.
Go. Well done.
No one went hungry this holiday.
No, I sure didn't.
But we didn't go too overboard. Yeah. I think that's a healthy gain right there.